even though I live in Korea for such a long time, like seeing those things, it's still so foreign for me.
There is steep and rough hiking.
The flattest country in the world. Guys, today it is Sunday, so it's weekend, and we wanted to escape Seoul a little bit and explore the green nature. So right now we are in Chiaksan. And it's actually so nice because we took a taxi from the bus terminal to here, and I already saw so many green scenery, so I'm very happy to smell some fresh air and walk a little bit. So let's go.
Okay.
When we were on the way to Chiaksan National Park, I already saw, like I mentioned, so many trees and so many green scenery. And I even said to Yohan, like, I saw some rice fields and I felt like I was back in Bali. It was really nice. I really feel like I'm on a mini holiday. Because in the Netherlands, we don't have rice fields. So that's still, even though I live in Korea for such a long time, like seeing those things, it's still so foreign for me. Yeah, and for Yohan it's just normal, but yeah, for me it's still very special.
Are you happy to be here?
Yes, actually I really love to go into nature, and I think we're not doing it like often enough.
Yeah, because we are living in Seoul.
We're living in Seoul, but Seoul also has mountains, right?
Yeah, quite a lot.
Yeah. So but look at this, there's a waterfall. And do you hear it? It's really nice.
So we are here, Zakia.
Yes, here.
So from here, and we are going all the way to here. Birobong.
Birobong Peak?
Which is top of the mountain.
Oh,
Chiaksan,
okay.
Yeah.
Do not drink.
Ah, it's not to drink.
Do not drink.
It's not for drinking, okay.
No. Oh, dragon. Them. Wow! So, what does Chiaksan mean?
I don't fully know. I don't exactly know what Chiaksan means.
But you're the Korean. You're supposed to know what the Korean word means. No,
I mean,
or is it just the name?
But I know this one. Hmm. So there are some mountains in Korea that have this letter Ak in their names.
Mm.
So such as Hulaksan, Chiaksan, Woraksan.
Yes.
So those mountains are very famous. Famous for like very steep and rough hiking. So Chiaksan is one of them.
You didn't tell me that before we left.
Yeah, it's just, yeah, just trying a new challenge, Zakia.
It doesn't look very tough.
It's gonna be tough on the way up.
Okay.
I mean, you're already here.
You didn't tell me that before. You tricked me. You're a trickster.
No, I just didn't tell you like how hard it is. But I told you we are going for a hike.
It's a hike. But we have no experience. We're not professional hikers. And then you take me, a person who comes from the flattest country in the world, you take me to an Chiaksan mountain.
Yeah, but I remember like the Netherlands has no any, like even any like uphill.
No, we have one mountain.
One mountain?
It's 300 meters. I think it's 300 meters, that's our mountain. The rest is flat as, I don't know, super duper flat. And even some part of the Netherlands is below sea level.
Oh really?
Yeah, like maybe almost half of the Netherlands is below sea level. So we built those dikes, which you've seen in, when we were in the Netherlands. So we built those dikes, but if the dikes break, then Netherlands is in big trouble.
Yeah, sink into the water, just like Atlantis.
Atlantis, then the Netherlands will be the next Atlantis. Yeah. I see Birobong Peak.
What?
Birobong Peak?
Mm. So this is where we go, yeah. This is the top.
Maybe we can just go here. This will be our top. That's nice. So you'll pull falls. And then we go back. That's okay.
Birobong. So this is the Guryongsa temple.
This one looks a little bit different from the other temples I have seen before in Korea, because here I can see the paintings on the wall.
What?
Oh, look inside, there are statues. Are they like...
I think they are guardians of this temple.
They're kind of scary.
Scary?
Well, I mean, they should be because they're guardians, but they need
like
to
guarding
like,
this.
Yeah, guarding, so they should look a little bit intimidating. That's the correct word. I think he will be so tired at the end of the day. He will just pass out on the bus.
Yes.
Okay.
Look at this.
Haja!
It's getting rough. Haja!
Haja! Hana, two, set, three, dasu, yosu, inko, aho, yodol, yol. No, that's not property. Wait. Hana, two, set, net. Dasu? Aho?
Are you alright?
I'm okay. So far it's been good.
Okay.
Not hard yet.
Okay. Chiaksan is easy.
We cannot say that we didn't reach the top yet. So until now, 30 minutes in, Chiaksan is easy.
Very cold.
Ah. Chucky야, 도와주세요. So from here it's gonna be harder. So it's red now. We are here.
So we started from here.
Yeah.
And then now we're here.
Yes.
It looks like a halfway.
Yeah.
Halfway to the top, but yeah. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, it looks like a totally different path.
This is like, I thought we went from orange to red, so I thought it was a slight difference, but this is like, this, it feels quite like purple already. Oh my gosh, this is just stairs.
I could see never-ending stairs.
Never-ending stairs. Is it the stairs to heaven? Maybe if we die on top.
Like, yeah. Show me what you can do.
What I can do?
Yeah. Ajumma walking.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
If this is not the steepest, then how does the steepest look? This is pretty damn steep for me.
Come on.
I now understand.
So yeah, we haven't even reached the top.
Everything can be a top. It's just our top.
You're right.
Oh, yeah. Chiaksan, thank you so much for this taking me to this mountain. But it's a very hard mountain for me. I'm from the Netherlands, like so flat, we have no mountains, and it's been a while since we together climbed a mountain. I cannot even speak properly, blah, blah. Anyways, I think it's time to get back. Shall we go?
So don't you want to go all the way to the top?
Half of me wants to go, and half of me doesn't want to go. I'm just not in shape. But maybe we could go next time. Better prepared.
Let's go.
Kaja. Kaja, Kaja. So I think this mountain is a trickster. Because first, the first hour that you're walking, you think like, yes, I can do it. It's easy. I can rock it. I can kill this mother. Beep. But then,
yeah.
After like when you pass like the 1.5 hour or however you take for it, it just switches like 200 degrees. Oh no, how do I say it? 360 degrees. Flip the other side. And it's just so tough.
It turns out to be very like steep.
Yes, and Chiaksan is just like, it can be steep, but it's like steady steep.
Yeah.
And here it just goes from this to this. We made it, we're back. Back on the bottom of the mountain. And I see so many very cute restaurants here. Mm. And I've heard that there is a special Chiaksan makgeolli. So I'm very curious to try that.
You wanna try?
Yes.
Do you wanna get drunk in the middle of the day?
No, I mean just having one bottle, it doesn't make us drunk. 감자전 하나,
감자전 하나랑
도토리묵,
도토리묵 하나, 네. 그리고 치학산 막걸리,
막걸리 하나. 네, 네 알겠습니다.
감사합니다.
네. So 도토리묵 is made of acorn.
아, oh, is that a jelly one?
Yeah, like it looks like jelly. Very how to say?
Chewy.
Chewy and mellow.
What does it say?
So you, do you know what it means?
Zero calorie. Something is zero calorie, right?
So that means if you enjoy the food like very a lot, and the food goes non-calorie.
Ah, I wish that was the case.
Wow, Chiaksan makgeolli.
Chiaksan makgeolli.
Chan.
Chan. I like it, it's very fresh.
You know why?
Why?
Because it's Chiaksan makgeolli.
Yeah, it's a really fresh makgeolli. And I feel like it looks very creamy, but it's not that creamy. So it makes it very light.
Very good.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah, how does it taste?
I feel a little sparkle inside here,
yeah,
but it's good.
Bit, yeah.
But like you said, it's also very light. It's good.
Yeah.
Like the 사장님 said, if you eat this one and this together, they would be really nice.
Okay. Oh, Mr. John, what are you doing with all the cucumbers?
You love cucumbers, yeah?
You don't like cucumbers?
Very soft, right?
Very soft and chewy. A little bit spicy. But I was expecting noodles, there's no noodles.
No, no, it's not. It looks like a noodle.
Yeah, but it's not noodle. Oh. It's really good. Like the same as what the spread bus did.
Okay.
But now you also have the potato with it, which tastes different. But really nice.
Really good. Do you like it?
Yeah. I really like this combination.
You found a new combination.
I'm so full. So on the bus I will go kale.
오늘도 와주셨어요. 감사합니다. 다음에 봐요. 사랑해요.
짠. We need to finish this second before we leave.
Yes. Okay. 짠.